Several months and thousands of miles later, a Virginia family has their dog back, and it's all thanks to one local police department, Erica Washington here. And Erica, quite the happy reunion.
Absolutely, Sian. And we have to thank actually the DeLand Police Department because they actually videotaped this happy reunion and this relieved couple finally getting to see their dog.
Okay. I cannot get over how big he is. He was like half that size.
This is the first time Pamela and Keith have seen their German Shepherd since he ran away from home. So where is home? How about Stuart, Virginia? The couple can't believe their dog made it all the way to DeLand, Florida.
We are glad to have him back and take him home.
Now, Officer Thomas got a call to come pick up the dog from a concerned citizen.
They had been running in and out of traffic, so the clerk at the store called us and asked us to come get them and keep them safe.
Thank goodness the couple had chipped their dog with all their information.
The next morning I came in and I was able to scan them for a chip, and that's how this reunion was made possible, due to the fact that this dog is chipped, even though we went a roundabout way to get them.
All right, well, the West Volusia Humane Society actually donated lots of toys and treats for the long ride home. But the good thing is that this time the dog will be riding home in the car and not having to pound the pavement with his little paws.